All right, how you feel to say that my cousin said that both y'all niggas were ugly as fuck?
Look, all right, I'm getting tired of this, all right? Ugly people need love too, boo-boo. I don't know why you always keep playing with them games, girl. Come on, girl.
Hey, man, hop up my cousin, bro.
I'm just saying, I ain't talking shit. I'm just saying ugly people need love too.
Hey, jump her. I'm jumping on your ass, nigga.
I'm jumping my hat.
I'm jumping on your ass if you jump her.
I did jump.
Man, jumping on my cousin, I'm jumping on your ass, man. That's family, nigga.
I'm the King of Fighters, so y'all don't even know about all that.
So how you feel that my cousin said that you was ugly as fuck?
I need not cool.
I don't know, that's kind of funny, bro. Bro, get out of here.
Bonnie Naku.
Okay, I don't know what the hell you... I don't know what the hell you're saying.
You need to play King of Fighters, Phillip.
What the fuck is King of Fighters?
I said King of Fighters. I ain't talking about you Kingdom. Over here thinking this is Disney talking about Kingdom Hearts. Man, don't make me get my Keyblade so I can unlock your heart, son. He was a... Keyblade,
nigga. Hey, let's go mess with the geese. Bro, let's go. Come on. Come on.
We got no Goose Attack Part 2.
We gonna do it.
We gonna whoop
their
ass.
About to go. Fuck up some geese, nigga.
Yo.
Don't do that.
Nigga, please.
Do not do that goofy shit.
I am goofy.
It's my cousin, don't like your ass.
Shut up. Shoot.
But she funny as hell, too, for real.
Damn. So she be having roast sessions about my black ass.
I ain't say she roasted you. I said she funny as hell. Hey, yo, what's up?
What's up, girl, nigga?
Oh, see, I just gonna be shitting all over my pond.
Okay, I'm no.
Nigga, I'm lying.
Nope.
I'm lying.
Good shit. Nope.
That's why you almost took me some geese shit.
That's why I moved. All right, I'm look on the flow. That's one right there.
Woo!
That's one right there. 28.
Yeah.
God damn. Hey, what's up, ho? Hey, don't be running, bro. Don't be running, cuz. Why are you running?
Why? We just want to make some new friends. You almost got fucked up, nigga.
I'm not going through all that damn. I ain't going through all that damn water. Why are you running? Why? I want to be friends. I do want to be friends.
Quit.
Come on, I just want to be friends. I want to be friends. Let's be friends, big feller. Come on, don't run. Come on. I just want to be a friend. Oh, screw you too. You know, screw you too. That's why your mom was at my house last night.
Look, you be fucking birds, nigga. You be having that bird.
You be doing bestiality, nigga.
Hell no, that's some nasty ass shit.
Then why'd you just say you fuck that beast?
I said she was at my house. I didn't say what we did, nigga.
What kind of shit y'all be doing? You cooked the bitch?
Yeah,
yeah, I cooked her. And then I ate her.
Man. Bruh, we get a top of that many ways, so you ate that bird. What's, you like asexuals?
Bitch, no.
So you like motherfuckers that lay bird, I mean, eggs by themselves? Hmm.
Bitch.
What is you talking about asexual?
I mean, God do is asexual.
Shut up.
What the fuck?
Oh god, bro, my hand's fucking cold. Look at this nigga walking like he got shit up his ass.
Fuck you.
They
don't like nobody.
They don't like.
I'm just. God, nigga, why are you in his book bag?
Nigga, you ain't got shit in your bag.
I mean, don't be looking at my son's book bag, alright?
What outro?
Since it's almost your birthday,
I'm gonna
let you do it first. What outro?
Then wait
till my birthday. Nigga, no.
Wait till
my birthday.
Nigga, what outro?
No.
Nigga, what outro?
Exactly.
Well, what I'm saying is, I need you to do it because this shit is basically based on your black ass.
No, it's not. Yes, it is.
Wait, how is it based on him?
No. In the description, it said Young Mozzie forgot his ID. So it's either this motherfucker or mainly this nigga.
Okay, do you want this nigga to report the shit?
Bruh,
do you even know what to say?
You want to do the outro for the video?
at the end of my shit, you know what I'd be like. Some,
see, he all said right, he
guys,
do
you know, blah, blah, blah. Make sure to slap
he
the shit
said he
out.
Do like, it. I gotta set it up first. Wait, you trying to make us do the boy shit?
Yes, nigga, that's what I was trying to say.
All right, bro, look at this broke ass school. I remember freshman year, the power went out for like 3 hours. They made us stay in that one class.
We should have left.
That shit was crazy.
Bro, that shit, bro. I'm telling you, this school is so broke. The power went out for 3 hours. They would not let us leave the classroom at all.
They didn't get enough students for count day.
Wait, bro.
That freshman. Who's a trainee that looks better than that?
What?
No! 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 This nigga said, okay, we have a trainee in freshman. We got a tranny in the freshman grade. And this nigga, Young Mozzie, said that he, she looked better than the girl that Alex liked. Bro, no.
She okay, that girl.
No, she's not okay.
Okay, she looked better than the tranny.
Yeah, she looks better than the fucking.
Not to be fucked up and shit, but she looked better. I'm dead ass serious. Yes, she does.
Listen, what picture did you see that makes you think that?
Go back to her Instagram.
Hold up.
She got any big pictures?
Hold on.
Guys, that was the end of the video. Sorry to cut it so short, but if you like this video, smash the hell out of that like button and also subscribe for some more.